Enhancing track bed stability, the role of aggregate seal coats. Did you know that water infiltration and subgrade contamination are silent threats to railway lines? Aggregate seal coats are the game-changing solution designed to fortify track beds, ensuring stability and long-term durability. Understanding their impact could revolutionize your construction techniques. Aggregate seal coats act as a protective layer beneath railway ballast. Their primary purpose? To improve drainage by preventing water infiltration, avoiding subgrade saturation, and reducing risks of water pooling, protecting your tracks from costly damage caused by water-related issues. Additionally, they serve as an essential barrier to block fine particles from contaminating the ballast. This minimizes subgrade contamination, keeping the track bed materials intact and ensuring structural strength over time. For railway contractors, the benefits are immense. Improved drainage means less risk of erosion and freezing issues, leading to reduced need for maintenance. Preventing contamination boosts ballast longevity, reducing material replacement costs, and optimizing life cycle performance. With a simplified application process, this technique integrates easily into existing construction workflows, providing a cost-effective solution to track bed protection concerns. For maximum efficiency, ensure proper surface preparation by clearing debris and smoothing the area before applying the seal coat. Always use high-quality materials and adhere to technical specifications to achieve consistent performance across the track bed. Thorough training is critical for your team to master these steps. Innovations like aggregate seal coats can drastically enhance your construction projects. Equip your team with the knowledge they need for success. Like this video, subscribe for more, and start implementing better practices that protect tracks and improve long-term stability. Your future-ready railway begins here.